Colorado's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Nice stand-up poke check there. And offside is called on the play.
8 minutes, 24 seconds.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
A little under 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Canadians just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Shoots one. The Avs will start from their own end. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Aginla. Drives to the net. The Canadians shift from defense to offense. Good distance on that one to Parenteau. Jabbed away by Renton. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, great chance! He's got a chance! Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Nice pass right up the gut. He's into the slot. He gets through. Driven toward center in the shadow of the boards by Landeskog. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Superb defensive play by Hayda. We're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Corralled by Prust. The Canadians got a little goal hungry and ran into the goalie. Goalie interference.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with
Montreal
the same game plan.
Colorado's got that faceoff win. Picked up in the attacking zone. Oh, a close call there.
16 minutes, 47 seconds.
Oh, here's a wrister. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? I've got a piece of it. Laid on to Briere. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Oh, look at this. He's in. They score. A shorthanded goal. Solid win at center ice.
Scored shorthanded by number 14, Thomas Plekanec. Assisted by number 22.
If he scores from here, that team better get another goaltender.
Takes it behind his own cage. And he slides it on through the middle. And the linesman, oh, he'll pay for that. Plekanec, just like his team, winning everything through the neutral zone. Great glove save. Really good move. He's through, drives to the crease, kick save, outstanding. And that's an offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. A face-off win, let's see what develops. The Canadians have killed it all. Glides to the safety behind the net. Up the left side to Emelin. Collected by Gabriel Landeskog. Neutral zone. That play went offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. Looky, look.
These guys are squaring off.
Nobody in here surprised with that. Sometimes it feels like you're punching the wind, but when you're down this much, you have to try and change something.
Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner. Oh,
these two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Montreal penalty to number 43, Mike Weaver, a five-minute major for fighting. Colorado penalty to number 2, Nick Colvin, a five-minute major for fighting.
Oh, goes on the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
Oh, a couple of those punches you could hear. That was an excellent fight. Colorado's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Briere spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
An upset. Here they go.
55, Cody McLeod, a 5-minute major for fighting. Montreal penalty to number 17, Eric Tangrady, a 5-minute major for fighting. Colorado penalty to number 8, Jan Heda, a 5-minute major for fighting.
Wow. Give him the win on that punch.
I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake. It ended with that huge right. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Ooh, looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
Daniel Briere, a 5-minute major for fighting. Montreal.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.